Hi children, how are you? This is your EVS class children. Today our lesson is materials we use in our daily life. Materials we use in our daily life. Okay children, in this lesson one small story is there. In that lesson two squirrels are there children. One squirrel name is Pikku and second squirrel name is Dukku. One is Pikku and another one is Dukku. Okay children, we will discuss the story afterwards. Now I will tell you one. Listen children, in our surroundings or in our houses, in our classrooms, we see different kinds of things are made up of different materials. Yes or no? Okay children, look at the board once. Here bench. Bench is made up of which material? Yes, wood. Benches, chairs, or else are made up of wood. Next, shirt. Shirt, pant, frocks, sarees, like that, are made up of which type of material? Cloth. In cloth, types of materials are there children. In cloth, cotton cloths are there, woolen cloths, silk cloth also there. Next, balloon. Balloon, tires, etc. are made up of which material? Rubber. Which material children? Rubber. Next one, bucket. Bucket, water bottles, like that, are made up of which type of materials? Plastic. Which type of material? Plastic. Next one, bulb. Bulb, a cool drink, or made up of which type of material? Glass. What is that one? Glass. Next one, see children, bowl. Bowls or spoons or plates are made up of which type of materials? Yes, metal. Next, book. Books are made up of paper. Books are made up of which type of material children? Paper. Okay children, now take your course book. Take your course book children. Open page number 58. Take your course book all of you children. Open page number 58. Now we will discuss in this lesson small story and also brief explanation of these different kinds of materials. See children, here materials we use in our daily life. Our lesson name is materials we use in our daily life. In our daily life we use different kinds of materials. Different kinds of things are made up of different kinds of materials. Okay children, see here in this picture two squirrels are there. Yes or no? Yes, two squirrels are there. One is Pikku and another name is Dukku. They both are very best friends and they always watch to the river every time. They always watch the river every time. Once they wanted to go the other side of the river. Both are wanted to go the other side of the river children. Listen carefully. But they were scared of water. The other side of the river, in between them water is there. So they were scared. Scared of the water. Yes or no children? So Pikku and Dukku searched for things which would float on water. They collected all the nutshells and made small boat out of it. They collected small nuts, nutshells, and made a small boat out of it. Okay children? But they got into the shell carefully and started to sail. They were very happy. But suddenly the shell cracked. Water got into it and began to sink. Suddenly the shell cracked. Water got into
and the shell began to sing. Both the friends were very afraid, very scared of water. Then the turtle caught both the squirrels and brought them to the bank carefully, safely. They were saved. The turtle then told them that they should build their boat with solid wood only, not with shell. The turtle told to them they built must and should build boat with solid wood only, not with nutshells. Next, what do you understand from this story, children? Yes, we should always use the right material in right things. The right material to make different kinds of things. We will use the right material only. In this place, in this situation, boat is must and should. Boat is we build boat with solid wood only, children. Okay, turn the next page, page number 60. See here, children, see this picture. In this picture, which type of kinds of materials are there? Okay, this is classroom. Yes, these are benches, tables and doors, windows, curtains, books, fans, birds, etc. Okay, children, see here carefully. Benches, doors or windows are made up of which kind of material? Yes, wood. Benches, chairs, tables, doors or windows are made up of wood. See here, children, some pictures are there. Here some kind of things are there, children. Bench, chair, window and board. All things are made up of which type of material? Yes, wood. These are made up of wood. Wood has certain features. It is very hard. It floats on water. It does not allow heat to pass. We can cut it, but we never bend it. We get it from trees. Wood get from trees only. We will get wood from trees. Okay, children, turn the next page, page number 61. Page number 61, cloth. See, children, in this picture, cotton sari, cotton shirt, pant, frock, bag, t-shirt, bed sheet and curtain are there. These cloths are made of cotton cloth. These cloths are made of cotton, C-O-T-T-O-N, cotton. And also cotton features are, cotton is very soft and can be folded. Cotton is soft and can be folded. We get cotton from cotton plant. You know, children, cotton plant is there. Yes, cotton is white in color. We get cotton from cotton plant. Next one, what is this, children? Can you identify? Yes, this is sweater. We use wool to make sweaters. Sweater is made up of which type of material? Woolen cloth. Next one, sari and dress are there. So this type of cloth is silk. Silkworm gives us silk. Silk cloth is coming from silkworm. Silk cloth is coming from silkworm. Okay, children. See, children, next page, page number 62, leather, L-E-A-T-H-E-R, leather. See here, some kinds of things are there: leather belt, hat, bag, jacket, shoe, slipper, and purse. These things are made of which type of material? Leather. Which type of material? Leather. Leather does not allow light, electricity, and heat to pass through it. Leather shoes doesn't spoil in water. And also, leather is coming from the skin of the animals. We get leather from the animals, so animal skins only. We get leather from the skin of the animals. And also, leather does not allow light, electricity, and heat. Next one is rubber. See children in this picture. What is this? Yes, very good. Balloon, tire, eraser, gloves. See children, these things are made of rubber. These things are made of rubber. See children, rubber features are: rubber is soft. It can stretch. It can stretch easily, and also it catches fire easily. We get natural rubber from rubber trees. You know children, we get natural rubber from rubber trees. Rubber trees are there. In that plants only, that trees only, we get natural rubber. Turn the next page children. Material is plastic. Here see some kind of things are there: chair, bottle, jug, bucket, hanger, sledge, cover, plastic, glass, bucket. These things are, see children, this is soap box. These things are made of plastic. These are made of plastic. Plastic features are: plastic can float on water. It is very hard. It catches fire easily. Rubber and plastic catches fire easily, children. Remember that one. Rubber and plastic fire easily and melts. It is made of chemicals. Plastic is made of chemicals. Next material is glass. Next material is glass. See children in this picture. What is this one? Yes, aquarium, cold drink, bulb, jar, glass, mirror, window, and specs, spectacles. These are made of which type of material? Yes, glass. These are made of glass. Glass features are: glass is fragile and can break easily. Yes or no? Glass can break easily. Ordinary glass is transparent and allows the light to pass through. Glass is made out of sand, limestone, and soda. Do you know children, glass is made out of sand, limestone, and soda. Okay children, glass can break easily and ordinary glass is transparent and allows the light. It is made up of sand, limestone, and soda. Turn the next page children. Metal. See children in this picture. Jar, bowls, spoons, cooker, lunch box. These are made of which type of, which kind of material children? Yes, metal. These are made of metal. M-E-T-A-L, metal. Features are: these items made of metal are very strong. Metal is very, very, very strong. Metal is hard also and does not allow light to pass through. We get metal from the ground only. Where we get metal, children? We get metal from the ground parts only. Okay, children, metal are very strong. Metal is very hard and it allow light to pass through. We get metal from the ground. Metal is hard and does not allow light. It does not allow light to pass through. We get metal from the ground. Remember children, next material is paper. Next material is paper. Can you identify these things? Yes, these are books, glass, paper glass, paper cover, cups, paper plates. These are made of which kind of material? Paper. These things are made of paper only. Paper futures are paper burns easily. Yes or no, children? You know very well. Paper burns easily. We make paper from the tree pulp. We make paper from the tree pulp.
See, children, look at the board. How many kinds of materials are there, children? Finally, wood, cloth, rubber, plastic, glass, metal, paper. Once again, I will recall it, children. Wood, cloth, rubber, plastic, glass, metal, paper. Okay, children, learn this lesson carefully. Okay, we will meet again in next class, children. Thank you. Take care. Bye.